you can mention it my name. We don't like what you I don't give a fuck. You can suck my dick. Hey guys, Stefan here. In this video, I'm going to talk about World First and why we use it, okay? So World First is basically like a platform that allows you to withdraw like USD dollars into their account, and you can withdraw the money into your own bank accounts using the local currency, all right? So let me just give you guys a quick rundown on why we use them, all right? So pretty much you're gonna pay for your credit card, you're gonna pay for your Facebook ads, you're gonna pay your suppliers, everything will be in US dollars, right? And so as much as possible, you wanna save on all this currency conversion losses, right? So if you guys don't use these services, or you guys don't know whether like there's any services available, then you're gonna miss out on a lot of conversion losses from PayPal and so on and so forth, right? Stripe, there's no good ways right now, but definitely like high volume sellers that they allow like USD settlements. But what I'm gonna focus on in this video is gonna be PayPal in particular, right? So PayPal, when you withdraw, let's say, but this video is only for people that's not based in the US. If you're based in the US, lucky you, you can withdraw in USD dollars. But anyone outside of US or Canada, I'm not sure what, but Canada, you have to withdraw in your local currency. So for example, myself, if I'm based in Singapore and my PayPal is in Singapore, and like of all the currencies, like US, if I receive USD dollars and I want to withdraw to my bank accounts, it will be converted into Singapore dollars and it will be deposited into my account in Singapore dollars, which I don't want to, because I have to convert to USD dollars and have to pay Facebook in USD dollars. All right, so that's the reason why we use World First, and we have like kind of a like good deal, and we have like great partnerships with World First that they like they have been really helpful with us. They have been like assigning like account managers to people that has signed up for the ultimate e-com system. So like I want you guys to, like if you guys are outside the US, I want you guys to sign up with World First using the link we sent you, because once you guys sign up with the link that we sent you, they are able to track that you guys come from the ultimate e-com system, and they will be assigning account managers, and they will be able to help you out more if you encounter any problems with your accounts or linking your accounts to PayPal, whichever. They will be more than happy to help you out because you are part of the ultimate e-com system student, all right? So let me just explain really quickly. So you have to sign up with World First. Once you sign up, they're gonna assign you a USD account. This account is gonna be based in the US. So in this case, you're gonna be able to take your World First account, the account number, and link it to your PayPal account. So once you link them and you like put in like the verification deposit numbers that they deposited into the World First account, once you verify the account, you will be able to withdraw the money into World First. So once inside World First, you'll be able to withdraw the money accordingly to whichever like company account that you need, or so on and so forth. Ideally, you need to have like, let's say if your account is in Singapore, right, and you already have like a company account that's like in USD amount. So right now for me, I'm gonna withdraw from PayPal into World First into my Singapore USD account. So in that case, I don't lose any Forex losses at all. Of course, we have to pay like a very minimal fee for World First to transaction the money and deposit into our Singapore account. So that's it. Like if you guys want to save on currency conversion losses, by all means, like have World First registered. If you have not, if you're just starting out, just get it registered. If you guys are using Payoneer or something else, do use World First, because I find their service way faster and they have way better service. And we have like a dedicated account manager for all our students, which they will be more than happy to help you guys out, get everything set up and get everything like, you know, processed so that you can get your money as quickly as possible. All right, guys, that's it for this video. I'll see you guys in the next one.